was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away. So
dear Toto Chan, I hope you are well when you receive this letter. I really like your story. You are a cheerful, polite, innocent, clever, caring, and funny child. You always enjoy your days at school, especially when you are in a new school, Tomogakuin. You seem to enjoy it more. Unfortunately, the school that you are proud of, Tomogakuin, has been destroyed by a bomb blast. You are a little girl who has a high curiosity and also a high social sense. You are amazing, and I wonder how a 7 years old can find material to talk about 4 hours without stopping. You are very clever. And you are also very lucky to have a loving, understanding, and wise mother. Your mother always tries to do the best for you. Because of your story, I discovered new things from the point of view of a little girl. Your story reminds me how free and unconditional your thoughts and questions used to be. It made me realize how important childhood is in anyone's life. I hope that one day you can build a school like Tomogakuin with good and interesting learning methods that are needed by students. Toto Chan, enjoy every process that you go through right now, because it is a part of your life.